Today is a gift, a fresh opportunity to change your life with God's Word. It is our prayer that this day-to-day devotional by Ben and Kay Ahigwe Jr. will do just that.
May 5th, be prepared for your opportunity. Bible verse to ponder upon. Then Joshua addressed the people, "Sanctify yourselves. Tomorrow God will work miracle wonders among you." Joshua chapter 3, verse 5, the Message Bible. People with big dreams often sabotage their success because they are not ready when opportunities present themselves. Rod D. Chapin said, "Be ready when opportunity comes. Luck is the time when preparation and opportunity meet." Contrary to popular opinion, success doesn't depend nearly as much on whom you know or being at the right place at the right time as it does on being ready. We tend to think we will get everything in order once our dream happens. The truth is that when we are prepared for opportunity, God will open the door. It is not the will to win, but the will to prepare to win that makes the difference. Professional performers, actors, entertainers, comedians, dancers, musicians know that they have to do a lot of preparation. We tend to think that we get ready when the dream happens. The truth is that the dream will most likely happen when you have everything in place. Abraham Lincoln said, "I will study and prepare myself, and then someday my chance will come." Whether being prepared involves groundwork, research, training, rehearsals, or buying equipment, successful dreamers prepare themselves in advance. Don't sabotage your dreams by not being ready when your big break shows up. Make sure you have done your homework, investigated all your options, checked out needed supplies, and honed your craft and fine-tuned your skills. Then you'll be ready for the dream when God brings it your way. This great day, I want to ask you, have you been delaying reading that book, listening to that tape, taking that course, or going to the training field to rehearse? If you have, I want to counsel that you stop procrastinating, because your opportunity for achieving your God-given dream is lurking in the corner. Let us pray and repeat this prayer after me. Heavenly Father, help me in my preparation to win than just the will to win. Winning begins and ends in you. Teach me your ways. In Jesus' name, amen. Our Bible reading plan for today is Judges chapter 21 verse 1 to Ruth chapter 1 verse 22, John chapter 4 verse 4 to 42, Psalms 105 verse 1 to 15, and Proverbs chapter 14 verse 25. The Lord bless you and keep you.